this. So although we all have our own style of work, working as our team make those bonds with everyone. It also leads to a better future. To, also like helps like have, since we have this class experience, we have more time to like know about more of each other since we're here most of the time. Which is where I like learn all of them. I know more things about them. We get together, we do things, and we just become friends here or outside of stuff.
Thank you guys.
How we work with the system and how we make this like a day of pizzas
success. What makes selling pizzas different from other types of foods?
Pizza, well, like most foods, anything that we sell here, it's a team effort. And we do this on a weekly basis. And it's something that I chose because it's an activity that can involve every single student in their classroom, from making the dough to cleaning up stations.
And how does selling pizzas here at ESIC benefit you guys?
It gives the students hands-on experience on how to bake, how to roast, how to make sauces, how to saute, and it involves a lot of cooking activities all linked to one pizza production, I guess you could say. They get that experience.